this is the myRIO Paintball Picasso system. It creates art using three paintball markers on pan and tilt servo motors. We started with a set of high torque servo motors for each marker. The first is under Lazy Susan and allows the marker to move side to side. The second moves an armature up and down. With a combination of 80-20, 3D printing, laser cutting, Tetrix, and a lot of nuts and bolts, we are able to get the system running smoothly and reliably.
Each marker uses an electronic trigger. These gray wires connect each electronic trigger and all six servo motors to our controller box. From there, we use this prototyping board to solder each marker to a dedicated power supply and connect it to the myRIO. Now, this is going to send out all of the control signals for our entire system.
All right, so our system here uses LabVIEW graphical programming in order to control the myRIO. This code actually lets us control the motors and the triggers in a variety of ways. So we start with a 50 by 50 pixel image. This picture then gets sent to the myRIO, where the LabVIEW code actually sorts it all by color, organizes it into lines, and then generates a list of XY coordinates. We then use a little bit of algebra to send those motors to those XY coordinates, and then tell those triggers to fire.
In order to get these markers shooting exactly where we need, we've got to calibrate. To do this, we set them with our calibration markers, top left, bottom right, and take it through the 50 by 50 pixels of our range of interest. We've directed a USB webcam straight into our myRIO, which is then taking images of me. Now, I've got a white lab coat. To get the outline, what we need is a green screen. Now you can see where I'm standing, and LabVIEW, with a bit of maths, can put a laser pointer right round my edge. So we've done the maths, we've done the software, we got the hardware. What's the point unless we get ourselves straight into the firing line?
This is so much fun and not scary at all.
I can feel the air, dude. It didn't hit me.
Thanks for watching the video. To learn more about the myRIO Paintball Picasso system, visit waterloolabs.com, where we have source code, diagrams, pictures, and much more.